Mr. Speaker, I rise today. I want to honor the life and the legacy of one of Arkansas's marketing and public relation geniuses, and he's a dear friend of mine, Mr. Ron Robinson, who recently passed away at the age of 75. Born and raised in my hometown of Little Rock, Ron had a natural talent for media and journalism at a very young age. As a teenager, he was a sports writer for the Arkansas Gazette and was paid $1 an hour. After graduating from the University of Arkansas with a degree in journalism, Ron joined the Air Force, serving as a public information officer. He quickly rose to the rank of captain and earns the Bronze Star for his service in Vietnam and an Air Force Commendation Medal in 1969 for his support of the Apollo 11 mission to the moon. A year later, he joined Cranford, Johnson, Robinson, and Woods, CJRW, as Director of Public Relations. He would eventually become Chairman and CEO until his retirement in 1996. Ron received many awards for his contributions to Arkansas and the journalism industry. He was honored in 2005 as a distinguished alumnus of the J. William Fulbright College of Arts and Sciences and inducted into the Lemke Journalism Honor Society in 2016. Ron was a role model and a friend for many across the state of Arkansas, and I extend my respect, affection, and prayers for his friends, his family, and his many, many mentees of his years of service.